Hey guys, it's Perfect Life here, and today in this video I'm going to be giving you a quick gameplay. I am starting the video with me parachuting down to my mate Gabby. You have seen him, you have heard of him, and you have seen his gameplays on GTA. Now I decided to do some parachuting. As you can see, I was really failing. Gabby, I think I had 3 stars on him, and he wanted me to parachute him and come get him, whatever though. But as you can see, my beautiful parachuting skills, and boom, I just landed. But yeah, we were having like a mania cup chase that actually turned out to be the biggest fail. I didn't have any school today, so I decided to stay home, and he didn't have any work today because it was raining. So as you can see, if you enjoy the video, we did have like 3 stars on us, and we did do a fail, and you'll be seeing why in the video now. It's because we got in the cop car, and he just kept going off-roading, and a police car is definitely not an off-roading car. So and I was throwing bombs, blowing them up, and we're having so much fun. Now back to the point, he wasn't at school and he wasn't at work and I wasn't at school, so we just decided to kick back and make some Call of Duty gameplays. I was going to record the audio, but he didn't want to have any commentary in it, so I just recorded the gameplay and just decided to see whatever happens and we make a video out of it. So yeah, as you can see, it's like really, really shit. The chase did go on for like another 2 minutes and a half or something like that. But as you can see, it's horrible driving skills. But yeah, we did do that for like another 3-4 minutes, and you can see how we fail. So other than that, if you haven't followed me on Twitter yet, then the, click on screen now, and or my name is on the screen now, and go check me out and follow me on Twitter. Hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, share this with your friends. I'm gonna start leaving my Xbox gamer tag in the description below, so you can add me and play some GTA with me. And that's pretty much it for this video, guys. Hope you enjoyed, and thanks for watching.
Man. Let's go. Hey, yo, Finn. Yeah. Call him and tell him. It's time to hate us again. We're back. We're back. You can crack corn, but I don't care. My name is Crack Corn, but I don't care. You can be black, white, or albino, yeah. You can have corn rolls inside your hair. I give a fuck if I don't like your stare. This bottle of wine goes inside your head. A little bit psycho, but I know that. Think you just don't say it, and I won't say it. See, if you don't brag, then I don't brag. I know I'm bad as long as I know I'm bad. I don't need y'all to co-sign no shit. You can just keep making them title threats. A little bit like the boy who cried wolf, yeah. See me, but don't dare to try no shit. Cause you know that somewhere inside those lairs, a rattlesnake's right there to bite your ass. And I can be so quiet and strike so fast, like lightning bolts right out the sky go bad. From out of nowhere, you might just find your career. Come to it, and I'm just like, oh yeah. See, it's on the wall shows, we're like, oh yeah.
Shit, cause they talk shit. No one deep down, they really just wanna squash it. Cause no one wants to walk around stepping in dog shit and get dude on the shoe again soon as they washed it. But the bride won't let him inside, like go get him. And I'm just like, why you tryna fight momentum? We just keep winning by landslides, oh, and shady limiteds in any size, yo, denim to below, even our clothing line's on fire. 50 would say, our clothing line's on fire. Meanwhile, your mind's on us like mine's on Mariah.